Settle into your posture. Take the time to be truly comfortable. I will be leading you into meditation. We will be sitting for about 20 minutes, and I will lead you out of meditation. Bring your awareness to your breath. Inhale deep. Exhale long. Inhale deep. Exhale long. Inhale deep. Exhale long. Let your spine be straight and soft. Allow your shoulder blades to float down your back. Relax your jaw with your teeth parted and your lips closed. And breathing through your nose, let your breath be natural. And turn your awareness to your breath. Here. Now. When thoughts arise, gently allow your awareness to shift back to your breath. Here. Now. Here. Now. Perch your awareness on your breath, the way a bird might perch on the limb of a willow tree. When thoughts come, let them pass as clouds might drift by the bird on the tree. No need to examine the clouds. Just let them go, returning to the breath. Here. Now. Feel your body settle. Notice if you feel tension in any part of your body, and let the tension go. Here. Now. Again and again, gently shift your awareness back to your breath. Here. Now. There is a stillness deeper than the flow of the breath or the pulsing of the heart. Settle below the thoughts, below the noises of the world. The spaces between the breaths may lengthen. The spaces between the thoughts may lengthen. Here. Now. Settle into the breath, inside the breath. Let the outer world be. It does not need to touch your stillness. Like a mountain remains steady in storms, fires, avalanches, with people and animals scaling its sides. It remains still. Let yourself be as still as a mountain for these few moments. Here. Now. Give yourself the space to simply be.
Thank you.
Let your breath deepen. Letting your eyes remain closed. Contemplate the experience of your meditation. Slowly begin to wiggle your fingers and your toes. It is very helpful to come out of meditation slowly. You may feel a need to stretch. Allow yourself to bring the stillness that you experienced in any amount back into your daily life. When you're ready, you could open your eyes.